Today we're removing the rack and pinion off a 2016 Polaris slingshot. One, two, three, four. To a nice 13 right there. 15 right there. 15 and a 13. Need a 10 socket. Out the way.
Yeah.
13 socket at.
13.
Push up on it. Alright, that's cool. Now when he finish up over here, she gonna slide right out. Now with the flathead, back this up.
Push it all the way in.
Suavecito, baby, suavecito. Slowly by slowly. Hold on, buddy. Go ahead, guys. I hold it right here so you can go around me and grab it. That's how you take out a power steer, a rack and pinion for a 2016 Polaris slingshot. Then we're gonna mount it up right there to there. We had a little difficulty with this slingshot, so we're gonna go ahead and strain all this shit the fuck out. It's the new one. About to get installed any minute.